1768, Sparklin CD. Thank you. 1768, the Spark of the CD, owned by Marcelo Frank, Scottsdale. Pedro Vieira was writing. For 1768, Judge Hayes marking 72, Judge Keston 72 and one half.